Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Jamie G back here again. Thank you very much for joining me in today's video. And if you are new here, my name's Jamie G. I cover internet marketing, affiliate marketing, how to get started online, and pretty much all things digital. So if that's of interest to yourself, I'd love to have you guys join me for this awesome ride. Feel free to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay up to date with everything I'm putting out. What I'm covering today is a review of Builderall's video wrapper software. So hopefully you would be familiar with Builderall by now. I have talked about it a couple of times in my videos. If not, by all means, have a look down below this video in the description. I'm going to leave a link to a couple of different videos I've done on Builderall. It is basically a piece of software that is designed to replace a lot of marketing tools out there on the market. So it has a full website builder, a sales funnel builder, has a whole bunch of templates that you can use. It's drag and drop responsive builder. You can design presentations. It's got videos you can create. You can use, it's got a whole bunch of apps, which I'm going to go through a couple of those in a moment. It's got its own webinar software, as you can see on the left-hand side here. It's got its own marketplace. So if you're developing your own digital product, or perhaps you're looking to become an affiliate for someone else's digital product, it has a whole bunch of them in there as well. It has amazing support and a whole bunch of other stuff. I did talk about this in one of my previous videos. I did a full review of Builderall, but the thing that makes it really attractive to me is it's what they call a two-tier affiliate scheme. Now, I'm not going to digress too far. I am going to try and keep this video pretty brief, but just really quickly while I am on this page. Basically, the power of Builderall is that if you sign someone up underneath you and they then go on to use Builderall themselves, and then if they sign up someone underneath them, you actually make commission off that person as well. So it's really, really lucrative. So the first tier, so that's the person that you sign up, you actually get 100% commission off the first month, and it also offers a 30% recurring commission for every month that they remain with Builderall underneath you. So it can be really cool. And I guess just to give you a little example here, let's say if we're talking about really conservative figures here, let's say that you only do, say, 4 a month, which is pretty conservative. I mean, that's only 4, what is that, 1 a week, sorry. And if we just go roughly about 52 per year, give or take. Now, that's $2,500 in your pocket straight away. Now, that in itself, I mean, over the course of a year, obviously, it's not a huge amount of money. But look, here's where it gets really cool, is that your monthly recurring income, the passive income you make from promoting this once, is now roughly about $800, just shy of $800 there, which is pretty cool. Now let's have a look at this a bit further, and let's assume that out of those 52 people, there's maybe, I don't know, 30 people that want to work as an affiliate. And again, let's be super conservative, and let's say that out of those 30 odd people, they only sign up maybe one person a month. Look at what your income does. It goes up to $6,000 per month in recurring income. Passively, you don't have to do, you've already done the hard work by getting the 52 people on board, and then those 30 people are obviously signing up people. But imagine if you can get slightly better options, better results than that. Look at say 2 a month. Look at how it looks then. Over $10,000 per month, 120, what's that, 130 something K per year. It's pretty amazing. And then if we go, let's say that they get the same results you do because they are pretty committed, look at what that does then. Pretty amazing. So anyway, if you are interested in having a look at this, they do offer full training in terms of the affiliate marketing side of things. So I am going to leave a link below this video. You are welcome to check it out with a 7-day trial. And if you do so, I will do everything in my power to help you out. I run Facebook ads for a living. So if you'd like to jump on a Skype call, see if there's anything I can do to help you out and basically get you up to speed, work out what your business goals are, then hopefully we can help each other out. So anyway, that link's below if you are interested. But anyway, I'm digressing. I apologize. Right. If we click on apps up here, like I say, if you do want a 7-day trial, that will be underneath there for the link. And obviously, they've got a whole bunch of apps. So browser notifications, which are absolutely amazing, by the way. An SEO report. So you can actually see basically who's clicking where and heat maps and things like that. Chat review. So basically some like for chat software. Lost my train of thought there, sorry. Auto posting, Facebook chat, share locker. Now that's a really cool one. So say if you've got a really nifty little ebook or a video or something you're wanting to give away, you're giving away the content, but instead of someone having to put in their email address or something like that, all they need to do is just like like that page or whatever, and then it will unlock it. So it's pretty cool. E-learning. So they've got a full e-learning software there. So if you do have your own course and you want people to go through actual modules, you see how far they've completed their course, things like that, you can go through that. A script generator. So I don't know about you, but for me, I am I fumble around when I'm talking, as you might have been able to tell from some of the videos I've put together. I'm not always overly fluent. I lose track of what I'm saying. I say ah and a lot. Now, a script generator actually allows you to produce a script for your videos, for your webinars, for your sales pages, and not only the writing, but also the videos as well, which is really cool. Social proof, that's one that I absolutely love as well. So if you have someone opt into your website or your list or buy something from you, it'll actually show a little pop-up that's saying just their first name. Obviously, they can't go into full detail due to privacy, but it'll just say, for example, Jamie just purchased blah, 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 or you know, Mike just purchased that, Amanda just purchased that, et cetera. So what it does is that basically social proof, if you're unfamiliar with that terminology, it means that basically, people are more likely to take an action if they can see that others are already doing it, have already gone down that path already. So it's really powerful. Roulette, so that's if you're wanting to engage people in a, I guess, CPA marketing, for example, you might get them to land on the page and they just spin this little wheel thing. And then once they do, they can win a fake prize and they have to enter their email address to get that prize, things like that. So it's pretty cool. But what we're talking about today is the video wrapper. So I'm obviously just going to click on that. And I actually already opened this up before because I know my software, my recording software, doesn't always like it when I am trying to open other pages. It's a little bit frustrating. So hopefully I'm actually able to go through here. Now, I did do a little bit of a test creation before, but if we want to create a new project, it's really straightforward. Add project. So I'm just going to say Builderall test review. Builderall review wrapping video wrapper software. software. Okay, so just to give you a little bit of a heads up, yes, this is going to be a review of that. I actually have purchased some other software, which will remain nameless. I don't really want to slander them because I think in terms of what you're getting for Builderall, I think it's a bit of a no-brainer. It's $50 a month for all these tools. Whereas what I bought not that long ago, yes, the software is good. It looks kind of a lot cleaner than this, I must admit. But there is some restrictions, and it was, I think, $50, if I'm not mistaken, plus a whole bunch of upsells on the back end. What made it, I guess, pretty tricky for me was it can only allow maximum 20 megabyte videos to be uploaded. So a lot of the time I tend to waffle on, and a lot of my videos are sometimes a couple of hundred megs, or you know, approaching the 1 gig mark. So obviously it doesn't really work out that well for me. Now you can change the project width, project height, nice and easy. I'm just going to leave it as is, just because I'm showing this as a demonstration. Now if you want some nice bold colors here, let's say we want to go with a nice red. Yep, that'll do, nice and easy. Now the video, again, look, you've just got that 1 gigabyte thing there. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to pause this while I upload the video, and I'll see you guys in a second. Alrighty, we're back. We just uploaded the video now. So obviously it sits in the middle there. You can do anything you like with it. You can actually adjust it out. I'm going to make it fit the screen like that. I think it looks a little bit better personally. Cool, you can make it either bigger at the bottom, bigger at the top, put it right in the center. It's completely up to you. I'm just going to leave mine. I think I might actually put mine lower. There we go. Boom chuckalaka. How do you like them apples? Alrighty, objects. So you can add an image, and I'm not going to bother loading one because I've actually got some really funny ones here. There we go, nice apple. Who doesn't look? Well, I don't know why that would be there, to be honest. I think that's kind of hilarious, actually. anyway, an apple. It does get attention, I must admit. I'm sure if I was looking through Facebook or YouTube and I happened to see this particular thing with a bright red and a big chunky apple there, then let's chuck in the lemon there as well. So I don't know why these would be there. I think it's, yeah, anyway. Right. Completely nothing to do with the video. Not even remotely to do with it at all. Apples and lemons, there you go. Maybe it's implying my videos are lemons. Anyway, let's chuck that down there. Anyway, the point being is that you can do anything you like with it. So you can upload your own images and say, for example, you've got something that you might want to put on the screen. You certainly can do that as well. Text. Now, as I say, I guess for me using this, it's pretty straightforward, but I know that compared to the other one that I do use, it is, yeah, sort of a little bit clunky, I must admit. So to give you an example, you've got all these different fonts that you can use here as well. So let's go with something nice. Impact, what is that? Yeah, nice. There we go. Impact, who doesn't love that? Okay, and you just kind of need to have a bit of a play around with the font size just to test it out. So there you go. I'm just going to stretch that right out. And want to make this, let's make it, what color? What's a good color? Maybe white, methinks. How about that? What's that? F, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Something like that. And it doesn't actually show up. So I'm going to center that as well. And I'm going to go up here, bang. That's very hard to see, isn't it? Or video wrapper review. There you go. And you have, kind of have to play around with it because I've noticed this funny little thing that sometimes the actual writing, it despite the fact it looks like it fits on one page, it will actually take up one line will actually take up two lines, for example, things like that. So that's okay. It's not going to fit there. So let's get rid of old Apple face. Bang. I want to make that as big as I possibly can. I'll drag it over later. There we go. Okay, it's not going to fit quite like that. I just need to drag that over the corner. One of the little things you'll find. Okay, get rid of that. What does that look like? Yep, better. There we go. Alrighty. Now, again, like I say, I mean, compared to the other one that I use, which is, I think it's actually called Video Wrapper, if I'm not mistaken, there does have some, I guess, advantages in the sense that there are a lot more fonts that you can use. It is, in terms of applying an overlay, that is a lot simpler. You can also apply an overlay on the back, which I think is kind of cool. Instead of just a color, you can actually have like an image. So, you know, they've got a whole bunch of stock images that you can use. There are things like that that I do think are good. But having said that, I think in terms of the ease of using this, especially the fact that you can upload a 1 gigabyte file here, I think is absolutely amazing. Builderall Video Wrapper Review. So obviously if someone's looking, actually that's how you get rid of it, isn't it? Bang, that's it. And I think if someone's looking through Facebook or Instagram and they see that, obviously it's gonna stick out a lot more. Same with obviously Instagram and whatnot as well. So you can put more text down the bottom, for example. And we're just going to go link in the description. I don't know. I haven't really thought this far ahead, to be honest. Link in the description. Boom, chakalaka. Let's go slightly bigger. That'll do. No, it won't. There we go. Boom. Center. And we'll just leave that black. Add text. And it comes out super tiny for some reason. I think that's my fault. Link in the description. So as you can see, it's pretty straightforward to use. It's not overly complex. And then obviously once you've done, you can either click on Save Project or you can click on Encode Video, which will then convert that and produce a file for you to download nice and easy. I do recommend if you are going to use this for, especially for Facebook ads, that you do reduce the size down to 15 to 30 seconds only, which is ideal, especially for Instagram specifically. And don't put too much text there. There is a limitation with Facebook ads that there can only be less than 20% of the surface taken up via text. They will actually be able to read all that and work out whether it's 20% or more. So just keep it to a not minimum, but I think that would be fine. But you know, don't put massive paragraphs above and below your video there, otherwise it will get disapproved. As for YouTube, obviously this is going to draw a lot of attention for people. If you're using this as part of your thumbnail And even more so perhaps on the actual video itself, once I'm playing, it's going to be a lot more engaging than just a blank screen as I had previously. But anyway, like I say, that's it. That's how you use it. Fairly straightforward. Oh, sorry, one more thing. I'm digressing. There is an option to create your own subtitles here as well. And again, if you're looking at a larger video or longer time frame, it's going to be a little bit of a nightmare. But if you're only looking at a short time frame such as this one, then it's not overly difficult. So you can have a look at, especially if it's sort of 15 to 30 seconds, I should say. So you might just want to go, hello. And obviously you can play it and then hear what is being said, and then just do a subtitle of that. And you can add another one. Yes, hello, Miss Muddy Petty. There you go, start at one. One, duration, 1 second. There you go. And that's it, you can save the project, nice and easy, come back and edit it further. And obviously encode it if you do want to finalize that. So look, I think in terms of overall what you get for your bang for your buck is pretty awesome. And because this is just one tool amongst the many tools that are available as part of Builderall, I think you really can't go wrong. Having said that, if you do prefer some of the, I guess, sleeker models on the market, then as you can see, I mean, it is a little bit clunky in comparison to some of the other ones that are out there, I must admit. But it is what it is, and for $50 a month, I think you really, really can't go wrong. Like I say, if you are interested in learning more about Builderall and taking advantage of some of these awesome things, I am going to leave a link below this video. Please feel free to check that out. It's just a 7-day trial if you're interested. And of course, if you do end up joining my team, I do have funnels I can give you. I do have time I can spend with you to go through what your goals are and see how I can help you out. And get you up and running and start getting some of these types of figures on your dashboard as well. My name is Jamie G. Thank you very much for joining me in this video, and I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one. Bye for now.